roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone now.
Coming off an undefeated season that ended with the state championship, the Giants are back and ready for another season full of victory. This season is full of promise and excitement as the Ben Davis Giants welcome their new head coach, who plans on yet another successful season of Ben Davis football.
This is my third stint at Ben Davis High School. I was here from 2006 to 2008 as an assistant coach for Coach Allen and Coach Kirshner. Then I was here in 2011 and 12 as the assistant athletic director. I'm very excited to not only have the opportunity to be Giants, but to work with our kids on a day-to-day basis and to use football as a platform to try and make a difference in their lives.
After the previous season, Ben Davis had to say farewell to Coach Kirshner and his seniors. The new head coach has a lot on his plate as he continues a long-standing tradition that is Giant football.
You know, we aren't doing a whole lot different than anybody else in the state of Indiana. I would say the one thing that makes it unique for us in our program is the co-captains workouts that we put in July. In addition to those conditioning workouts, we've been practicing. Obviously, the first official week of practice is this week, and so we're trying to piggyback the work that we put in on the football field in the summertime to continue to grow and get better every single day.
The class of 2019 is working to build up their athletic resume for the future.
I'm really just trying to help out the little guys, because if I go out or if I'm tired or something, they got to come in. Working hard on the off season. Just going over plays, film study, all that.
The Ben Davis Giants practice over 5 days a week, totaling over 12 hours weekly.
The core four things that we emphasize with our players every single day, we want them to embrace work, we want them to compete, we want them to make team first decisions and be a great teammate. Okay, and lastly, we want them to continue to represent Ben Davis football and what that stands for. And so those are things that we emphasize with our guys every single day.
Make sure to come out and support the Ben Davis Giants at the Purple-White Scrimmage this Saturday, August 4th at 10:30 a.m.
Madeline Aurelio for the MIG Network.